Recharge the NOCO Boost GB20 from any powered USB source. First, locate the USB in port on the left side of Boost and connect the micro USB cable. Plug the other end of the cable into a phone charger, 12-volt car adapter, USB charger, computer, or any other powered USB port. Once connected, the charge LEDs will start to slowly pulse. A full charge will take approximately 3 hours and will be indicated by a solid green LED.